I can't land here, or what? Oh, he lost his network connection. That's gonna make this a lot harder. He lost his connection. Yeah, he'll probably be back. I feel like this is the very corner, so I'm gonna land here and take credit for it. Oh damn. That wasn't even a weapon, holy crap. Guy's going up to the crab. He doesn't see me. We got this. Unless this guy saw me, and then I'm definitely doomed because I have no mats. I love how we're both like maximum distance from the circle, also. Oh, there's too many of them. Like, I didn't see me though. I can't get the crosshairs to go. Okay, there we go. I don't think those other two guys know I'm here, which is really good because there's two of them. All I have is a burst, and like no mats. But since they don't see me, I think I can just slowly get my way out of here. Not too much trouble. It's a lot easier to sneak around in squads, because like when squads stick together, so that means there's less eyeballs just like floating around the map at random. That's true. That's a rubber duck. What's that mean? Really? I don't see why it wouldn't be that hard, because, like, as long as you're all sneaking around at the beginning, like, you're not gonna get, like, smoked right out of the gate. I will, yeah. I'm up for 19. I think doing the tournament weekly, like, does really suck the life out of me. I gotta do that monthly. From the beginning. And then I think I'll do that. Well, it's just, Yeah, I mean, to do it weekly, I'd almost need like someone else to like run three of the four rounds or something. You know what I mean? Because like, otherwise, I just don't ever get a weekend. That might work. Yeah, it might be good to have like a schedule of like where we can do them all the time or whatever. Might be cool. I opened a chest and I can't get to any of the content. Let's see. How bad is it? Okay, that's problematic. Don't know why I was still like dicking around. I was like, ah, I got this. Storm's like already right on top of me. Yeah, it might be kind of cool. I know, I might have to get mad for all three systems. I wish I could kick those apples so I could roll them towards the storm and then pick them up when I need them when the storm starts eating me up. Wait, is that a med kit? If so, I need that more than life. Oh, it's just stupid logs. God dang it. It's log, it's log. 8-ball, are they going to win? Yes. Chimaze says 8-ball called it for us. Oh, more bandages, let's go. Obviously, whoever. What? For real? That's legit. I'm just sitting here taking storm damage like a total noob. Wait, I thought that might keep running. Alright, well, I'm definitely not going to die from storm damage, but I'm definitely going to get it beat up. Oh wow, I got the furthest possible run again. Look at that. This is not good news. I come in this. Are people shooting at me already? Oh my god, I don't think they should be able to see me. But they're messing around with a shopping cart, so I might be okay. There's a bunch of people like clowning around in a shopping cart right now. And they don't see me because I think I found a bush. Oh, there's another. Wait. There's a dude just chilling up this mountain here. Oh, wow. He's got teammates too. Damn, as much as I just want to like straight out sprint, there's people in front of me still somehow. Well, that's not good. I don't think I can run that far in the allotted time, unfortunately. Now, if I get a jump pad like randomly, immediately, like right now, then maybe. Even then, it would be pretty sketch. How much health you got? So I have 32 seconds to run a mile and a half. Sure. The storm's about to start moving too. Yeah, I gotta ditch you, bro. Oh, I'm totally screwed.
There you go. I gotta run right across Tilted. Oh my god. I'm so screwed. I think this storm moves faster than me too. Don't wanna get any of that stuff. Those are bandages, I need to get them. Just grenades. Pistol improvement at least. Oh, wait, why did. Oh, because you were fighting squads, you weren't taking storm damage. No big deal, just walk across Tilted. Like, probably nobody here. Oh my god, don't warp me around now. Like three people that I got up there. I was gonna chill for a second, you know, a little bit. Oh, I'm taking two per though. Five more. I'll be okay if I can get to here without being seen. I'm good. I'm looking alright. I do. That's the whole reason I paid for this one. Okay, there's someone around there. See that person? Oh, there's a whole team there. I don't have any explosives though. Are they just really gonna build up there? I don't know how I'm gonna get into like circle without getting seen. The hell are they shooting at? They're just chilling mine and stuff, like it's no big deal. Definitely not gonna expect me to be behind him. Oh my god, it's gonna move any second now. Really? I think I can finally outrun one of these. Oh, Jesus. Four of them. One, two, three, four. I think I might just try to. I think I might just run under him. I feel like the entire world is up there. Except what I connected, so they won't really. They gotta run into this. I gotta run into the storm though, they can't really chill behind me. Don't turn around. Oh, hey there. Whoops. Okay, at least least they're not gonna chill him. I know. There were no heals in there either. I think it is. Six bullets for this damn thing. There's a bush, I need that so bad. Not a good shot, a little too high. He sees me. God damn it. Here's a second place for us, though. Second place. I'll take it.